Hello guys, and welcome to the video today. As you can tell by the video title, like the video watching now, about to react. We're gonna watch some slingshot rides that people pass out. Like, I never passed out in my life, just so you know. Like people actually pass out, and you're like, what just happened? So yeah, we're gonna be just reacting to those. So before the video starts, I'd just like to say that, please subscribe and turn on notifications, because I'm not getting anything. So, yeah, just smash that subscribe button, and, like, probably punch the subscribe button, punch the like button, and push that, well, type, punch that comment button. I don't remember, but let's get right to the video. So, we got, let's go. Okay. So I already start off with people are already screaming and the ride's not even going well. Like, I can tell they're scared for like their heart must be racing right now, like being so fast. Okay. I don't know who is gonna pass out though. I mean, it says who's gonna pass out edition. Oh, that light passed out. Oh my gosh. That light is screaming for life. Oh, that light just passed out. I think the veteran here looked at me like, what the? I think she still passed out. What? I think she was like, oh gosh. Okay, the thing now. She just passed that. What's that? Okay, okay. Please. The probably husband, wife, girlfriend, boyfriend. Or probably just friends. I don't know. For the reason, pretty funky. Okay. Ooh, that guy was pretty calm. It was, did she pass out? She passed out. I see. She, well, the man just screamed. Oh my god. And everything did pass out. Okay, now she's awake. Oh, she passed out again? Oh. I don't know why people pass out, like, I'm not even that hard, but wait, and what that is, okay. It's just fine. I just love their reactions, like, people actually pass out, like, I don't know what, there must be their heart must be beating, and then it just sounds cool. Just like that. Cancer, I think she is alive. Three times? Oh my goodness, okay. Well, that's. Okay, so we got these two boys here. They're just that one's just scared for their life. This one's pretty happy. Like, the left one's pretty scared. And the other one's pretty calm. So I don't know who is gonna pass up. Maybe both will pass up. Like, if both will pass up, that would be just me. Right hand underneath the shoe. What? No! Okay, we got boss right there. First of all, did the lady. She probably controlled the whole ride. Why did the lady tell to put their right hand under the seat? Like, are you trying to kill them? Like that's just so wrong. Okay, let's just see the reactions. Who's gonna pass out? Oh, that guy just passed out. And now she's like, and now he's like, oh, just pass out again. Twice he passed out. Okay, he's awake again. And he passed out again 3 times. Okay, he's awake again. I think he passed out. He passed out 3 times. 3 times. He passed out. Okay, I'm gonna scroll further. Okay. Once again, husband, wife, boyfriend, girlfriend. I feel like the boyfriend passed out. Yep, he's already passed out. Like, I don't know why. I'm just gonna pause it right there. I don't know why people pass out. Like, just enjoy the fun. Like, so this is when he passed out. Like, don't you want to enjoy the fun? Therefore, already passed out. It was like 1 second into it. He's still passed out. He's still passed out. Oh, the girl's trying to wake him up. Oh my gosh. He just passed out for the entire ride. Why don't people just enjoy the fun? Like, that girl is pretty enjoying the fun. Like, and now he's awake. He passed out that entire ride. Who even does that? But yeah, guys, that's gonna be it for the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know if you want part two. And yeah, I'm just gonna know. I don't know what people are so like. Enjoy the fun. But anyway, please hit that subscribe button and let me know if you want to do a part two or just do part two myself. So yeah, I'll see you later. Bye. Bye. See you in the next video, probably someday.